Shalom, dear friends. We continue working for Polonaise, Chopin Polonaise. Grace, please, Grace already play all piece, and I like to talk about octaves, okay? When we have octaves in mi, re sharp, do sharp, C in left hand, okay? Please open this part. Mi, re, do, si. What I do mi, re, do, si. I paint circle on the top. Mi, re, do, si. In mi, you give a little string, and when you go re sharp, do sharp, si, you relax. Mi, re, do, si. Mi, re, do, si. And you like a painting circle. Mi, re, do, si. Mi, re, do, si. Mi, re, do, si. Mi, re, do, si. Please play this mi, re, do, si, just middle tempo, and using your wrist. Mi, re, do, si. Paint circle. Mi, re, do, si. Wrist, circle, mi, re, do, si, mi, re, do, si, mi, re, do, si, mi, re, do, si, circle, up, circle, and down, up and down, up and down, mi, re, do, si, mi, re, do, si. Please help with your arm too. When you're painting circle, you help with your arms too. Mi, re, do, si. When you play mi, you're giving strings from your shoulder, but mi, re, do, si. When you go mi down, you also open your arm to left, okay? One more time. Mi, re, do, si. Left, 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 okay? Left, left, and go down, open your arm left. And send from your shoulder strings. Mi, re, do, si, mi, re, do, si, mi, re, giving strings and relax. Giving strings, relax. Giving strings, relax. And your wrist painting round, circle. Mi, re, do, si, 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 mi, re, do, si. Okay, you have balance between giving strings and relax. Giving strings, relax. Always balance have. Okay, like this. Grace, please play re sharp, do double sharp, C sharp, la sharp. This here we got a round like a down. You paint not up circle, just mean, see, not up circle, but you play like a paint down circle. Ta ta ta, see, re sharp, double sharp, do, C sharp, la sharp. And you open your arm a lot to left when you go down. Ta ta ta. Give a strings, relax. Give a strings, relax. And you paint circle and down, circle and down. Ta 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 ta. Ta ta ta. And open your arm. Ta 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 ta. Re sharp, you're giving strings from shoulder. Ta 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 ta. Ta 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 ta. One more time. Ta 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 ta. Re sharp, double sharp, C sharp, la sharp. Same page, same page. Ta 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 ta. Please play this. Re re si ta. Grace, please do with me just exercise. Ta 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 ta. Your wrist must paint the round, but when you play, it's not enough for me. Ta 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 ta. You paint round a little bit. Just a lot when you do exercise to your wrist. Ta 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 ta. Okay? Softly. Ra ta ta ta. Not triangle, but a circle. Ta 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 ta. Ta 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 ta. And you open arm. Re re si la. When you go to la sharp, you open arm. Re re si la. And re sharp, you're giving strings, and after ta ta ta, you paint circle down, and you open arm to left. Ta 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 ta. Ta 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 ta. You must do this exercise without piano even, because I see your wrist. It's you have like always your wrist little bit up, but it must move. Your wrist must move. Your wrist must be flexible. It's not enough flexibility for me in your wrist, okay? You need to have exercise without piano. Without piano, okay? Just do like ta-ta-ta-ta, 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 Ta ta ta. Do exercise like this without piano. Okay, without piano, your wrist and your arm must move. Your wrist, your arm must be flexible. Flexible, not no tension. No tension on your wrist and arm. Okay, ta 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 ta. And first note, you give you sending from your shoulder strings. Ta 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 ta. And after relax, give a string. Ta and after relax. Ta 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 ta. That's why you. Mix here a few methods. First method is how you're giving strings from shoulder, right? And second method, you how you using your arm and wrist, like your wrist painting round, right? Circle. And same time, your arm also like opening, your arm opening to left and helping to wrist move, okay? That's why it's difficult here. It's a, if you play like this all octaves, ta 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 ta, with wrist up and don't move, it's be like this. It's a, even you know people who listen to you, so oh so sad about, oh so little girl, so difficult, oh, so I'm so sorry that she play, oh so difficult piece playing like this, okay? Please practice with octaves, Pubun. And after I like talk about Nuri, like she, 16th song, 16th song in the right hand. Here. Okay, here you also need to show direction. You go down, your left go like your direction go left, and after you go up, you open your arm and your direction go up, okay? To right. And when you go down, it must be, Grace, please see me. From a top of mountain, you go down. When you go from top of mountain, when you play like a sol me, when you going from top of mountain, when we were kids, we all play like this from top of mountain, a lot of snow, and you just sit on some board and you go down, right? It's so exciting, right? But when you go down, it's much more lighter than you go up. But when you play now, I don't feel with the I don't feel like different. You play down and you play up is same for me. But it must be when you go down, it must be more lighter, more like easier than you go up. Okay, that's why intonation is also different. Like when you go up, your intonation much more richer, much more like powerful than you go down. Okay, just play right hand, please. And first finger must be always. Pay attention to first finger is not be too heavy, okay? It shouldn't be heavy, okay? And when you play re, I open my arm. Re is 18, right? It's 8번 8표. 18, okay. And you open your arm, you give string from shoulder like you play violin. Re, and after you go down, do, si, do, si, do, si, do, do, re, sol. Do, re, sol. You must show this intonation. You need to feel this intonation. Do, re, sol. Because you go top of mountain. You're not going down. But do, re, sol. You need this. Feel this. Do, re, sol. Do, re, sol. Mi. And again. Do, re, fa, mi. Do, re, fa, mi. Okay? And after you go down. Mi, fa, sol, 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 la. And after fa, mi. You need to showing with the top of mountains. You need internet very well with top of mountains when you go into top of mountains, okay? Please, and after you got Polonaise rhythm, it's a big jump. Polonaise rhythm, they got 32s, right? Like, re, mi, re, mi, re, mi, re, mi, re. It must be more accurate. Like, tam, pa-pam, pa-pam, putjom must be like with a syncopation, not syncopation, it's putjom in English, what it is. Like, ta-tam, pa-pam, pa-pam. It must be more accurate, okay? More accurate. It's Polonaise rhythm. Like a Poland, like Polonaise rhythm, is a pam, pa-pam, pa-pam. It's always putjom. Pam, pa-pam, 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 an accent, okay? Ta, and need, you need to feel this rhythm. It must be inside you. Okay, please play right, just right hand and intonate everything. Re, from re. Okay. And left. And take off. Ta-ta-ta. Thank you. ta ta put your 긴장 빼고 and ta 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 긴장 빼고 stop. Painting a circle like here. Just a minute. You painting here. Do si la sol fa sol la si si do. Do si la sol fa sol la si si do. Do si la sol. You painting this circle. Do si la sol. And after you go fa sol la si si do. Right. Okay. But always circle. Do si la sol. It's not do si la sol. Don't play with just fingers, but do si sensitive for fingertips. But you have a circle, little beautiful circle. Do si la sol, and after right, fa sol la si si do, far, and after again circle. Do si la sol, do si la sol. Okay, far, do si la sol, far, do si la sol. Like a wrist must be flexible. Fa re do si la sol. Not play fa re do si la sol. Not every note, but fa re do si la sol fa sol do si si la sol fa do si la fa. Okay, do si si la sol fa do si si la sol fa. Also circle do si si la sol fa do si si la sol fa. And again do si la fa sol do si la fa sol. Do si la fa sol, circle. Do si la fa sol. Do si la. When you do fa sharp, it's like your wrist like twisting. Do si la fa sol. Do si la fa sol. Okay. Just play with a pubun. Just with a do si la sol fa sol la si si do fa re fa re do si. Ah, here too. Fa re do si fa re do si. Also circle. Fa re do si fa re do si. Okay. When you got accent, it's actually it's not accent, it's a tenuta. What is different between accent and tenuta? Tenuta is a deep and soft, right? Not like you accent, not like you doing really strong and like subit accent. It's not just tenuta. Mm-hmm. Just give a point, okay? Okay. Please play from here. Do si la sol. Circle. Do si la sol fa sol la si si do. And again circle. Fa re do si la sol. Again circle. Do si si la sol fa. Again circle. Do si la fa sol la si. Again circle. Do fa re do si la sol fa. Again circle. Do si si la sol fa mi. Again circle. Do si la fa sol la si si. Do mi re. Again circle. Do mi re. Do si la sol. Okay. You need always paint like circles in your with your wrist. Okay. Circles and the sensitive fingertips. Just play this part. Do si la sol fa. Do si la sol fa. Do si la sol fa. Please play this. Do fa circle. Just play with two hands. Fa sol la si la sol fa. Still here. thank you. Please walk for these parts, okay? Because it's a really sensitive, really beautiful part, but without flexible wrist, without flexible arm, without giving strings from a shoulder and have a balance between giving strings and relax. It's you cannot make this beautiful song, okay? Because this technique methods is very important, you know, to make this beautiful picture, like what you imagine, right, inside you, what you like send to listeners, your emotional, what Chopin try send to us, right? You need have this technical methods. You need use the right technical methods to make this song beautiful, okay? To play like without any technical problems, and you like flying is really flexible, okay? Okay, thank you very much, dear friends. For today, we just practice a difficult parts from Polonaise. Thank you very much for your attention, for your care. Так, just a minute. Okay. Wish you all good health, success, and peace and happiness. Thank you. Bye-bye.